Ready yet.
He never once had the courage to face me. Father Light! Father Light! Father Light!
Here!
I must wait. Wait. I'm not ready yet.
Oh my god, it never ends.
Yeah.
wait. I'm not ready yet.
Okay, so that was that.
You die still.
Greetings.
I'm coming, Korik.
Gross. Alright, this way.
Goodbye. You saved my life.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Again, wrong.
I must wait.
Exorcist cachet. Isn't that like...
I'm not ready yet.
The exorcist cache like right up here. Yeah, maybe I'm tripping. I don't remember as much of that thing.
I must wait.
Kingmaker? Is that sod? It looked like this one. I thought it said Kingmaker. Maybe I'm just tripping.
I must wait.
Maybe I can't read.
Thank you. This is it.
Ooh, is this where the exorcist cache is? This looks familiar. Dare provoke. So provoke.
This will be your last stupid mistake.
Your bones betray you. They shall soon serve me.
I must wait.
I need a progress bar.
I appreciate that. I must wait. Done.
Pretty sure there's a waypoint right there.
I must wait.
Yeah.
I must wait.
Alright, game. Stop doing that. There we go.
I must wait. Not while I'm in town.
That's a good omen.
Well struck. Be wary on the road.
Not ready yet. Ready yet.
I must wait.
Faith, burned and tortured. When I died in that forsaken place, it was without the grace of the light. Their path to salvation led me only into darkness. Now, it is blood that gives me purpose. I will drink the life of this world. Forever.
My name is Pomuk Schlicek. I write this as I bleed out my last among the corrupted tombs of those who might have been my brothers. I have hunted these wretched creatures for as long as I've been able to wield a knife against them. They feed on blood and grow strong in numbers. I have chased them into this nest and been caught in a trap. Their leader can raise the dead. And I fear for all who wander unknowingly into these crypts. If you have any skill, hunt them down. Do not let my death be for naught.
Ha!
I must wait.
Another dungeon quest, why? Alright, I'm gonna do this one. It clears pretty much this area over here. There's this.
You want an audience with our...
Our purpose, we displayed...
just pick up another dungeon quest? I'm not in a party. What are you talking about?
What a fine weapon. I bet I could make one like that. Here you are. A worthy exchange.
Getting my camp horse would be so nice right now. I think I'm just done side questing until I have my horse.
Must wait.
That dude had a horse, and I'm jelly.
I must wait.
Super jelly.
Poor man must have his hands.
I must wait.
Now I'm down, Glowweed. Hey,
Glowweed, well. Mate.
Now I just need a crushed beast sponge. Right. And to keep my fucking pot.
I'm not ready yet.
They're here. Yorin can resist. He's strong.
He has been waiting for you.
Where?
Mama!
Where is he?
Come forth.
My boy.
Do as you please, Astaroth. I have what I came for.
What's that? Oh yeah, knowledge, right? The bad knowledge.
Yeah.
Really? You didn't hop off and start fighting me by yourself? Can I have that? Your son don't need it no more. Oops, sorry.
Yoren.
Yeah, he's still got the stab wound in the head, though. How you gonna transform him back but leave the stab wound in the head? Like, yeah, he definitely did it. Sorry. No hope. He looked like he did before, though.
Donan, I will leave you in peace.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. We'll call it Ancients. Yo, that's awesome. I didn't need fire resistance there, but whatever. That's a hell of a good upgrade right there. So Whirlwind's gonna just have a chance to summon an ancient. I'm reading that right. It says, while Call of the Ancients is on your action bar, tis... Upheaval, Leap, and Whirlwind have a 49% chance to summon an ancient to perform the same skill. Barbarian only. Okay, so Upheaval is the one where they slash and it creates a shockwave forward. Leap is the one that jumps around, and then Whirlwind is the spinny guy. So Whirlwind is going to have a chance to spawn the Whirlwind Ancient. Alright, so Whirlwind's going to have a chance to spawn the Whirlwind Ancient. But I don't use Leap or Upheaval, so I'm not going to spawn those Ancients. But the fact that I can spawn an Ancient outside of using Call of Ancients is hell of a good upgrade. All right. Let me end recording.